Today, let's learn how to say apple and pear in Chinese. Apple, 苹果. Pear, 梨. Here are some examples. 有的人平安夜会吃苹果。Some people would eat an apple in the Christmas Eve. 有的人平安夜会吃苹果。有的人平安夜会吃苹果。不要分着吃梨，不然会分离。Don't share a pear or you'll be separated. 不要分着吃梨，不然会分离。不要分着吃梨，不然会分离。In the second example, 分 means share, and 梨 is pear. So sharing a pear would be 分离, which is the same pronunciation with the Chinese word 分离, separate. That is why we say 不要分着吃梨，不然会分离. This is a fun example of a Chinese pun. So 苹果, apple.梨, pear, 你记住了吗？